All right. We're going to DDT for our main event. It is our final Rumble ripoff of the night. Three Rumble ripoffs in one show. This is the Weapons Rumble. Sanshiro Takagi versus the great Sasuke in a Weapons Rumble where at different times, time increments, a new weapon will enter the match. And it's DDT, so it's going to be nutty. And I tried to not watch as much of this as possible so I can be surprised. So, you know, all that comes with that. Whenever I say I haven't watched this beforehand, that's also me covering my ass in case there's something that doesn't age well. Oh, I'm scared of the Guns N' Roses, so I think I'm going to Frito Twist this. If you're new to the program, every once in a while, copyright songs scare me to death. I was once taken off the air live for playing ZZ Top, so I am gun-shy. And so I have this, the Frito Twist, a promotional song that I actually bought. I had it somewhere in this apartment. And it goes with everything. It's like Guile's music. It goes with everything. Great Sasuke, one of my boyhood heroes. Wearing the green, looking like he's Randy the Ram. Is this supposed to be? Is he Randy the Ram on purpose? He's got blonde, I think he's Randy the freaking Ram.
My name is Joe, and I agree with Bill. When you want the blues to blow,
what a song.
You just can't stand still. You do it like
we used to really lean on this song on the show. This is my favorite part. This part goes with everything. All right. Randy the Ram. I got a cat string tangled up in my headphones. This isn't good. Oh, I think I have Crush Bra. Is that the Dirt Bike Kid where he beats the shit out of the Dirt Bike Kid? It's a classic. I don't think we've watched it on this show, but I have watched it.
So, Weapon Rumble, ima gong desu. Hobo subete no hansoku ga mitomerareru kono deathmatch rule. Kanzen ketchaku rule desu.
Alright, they tie up center of the ring. Great Sasuke looking at his inner Randy the Ram and Sanshiro Takagi, the Japanese Stone Cold. Who's also like the boss or something, right? Or is that later? My sense of history is non-existent, so fill me in, please. And I will do my best to fill in the viewers. Takagi the Big Cheese. I know he is later, but I guess he is here too. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Countdown! What's this?
The Great Sasuke is going to introduce the Oden. Ishii Keisuke is going to
おでんを持ち込みました。さあ、そのおでんの出来具合。さあ、サステがチェックしています。ああ、ちょっと味見もして。はい。あ、うなずいてますよ。これなんでしょう。狂気として、こう効果的だと思いますね。味がいいのか、熱いのか。まあ、いわゆるその、味がいいのか、熱いのか。It's got soup out of them!
熱い、熱い、熱い!
いやこれ相当そうですね、
これ。
Okay,
okay,
so who's the president here if he got in 2005? Because I believe there's also like a you're fired kind of thing in his entrance.
よし、暑さで相手にダメージを与えると、はい、そうなったら普通に熱湯でいいじゃないですかね。
そうなんですよね、はい、おでんでなきゃいけない
理由はないです。
出汁をかけるんだったら、あ、はい、あ、グー出した、グー出した、グー出した。
わー、これがおでんでなければいけない理由。
Sorry, I'm yelling. We'll turn this down. This is actually too loud, this DDT. A new weapon is entering the match.
これ痛くて普通ですね。
普通ですね。さあ、これで果たしておでんに対抗できるかどうかですね。
でもちょっと待ってください。これ凶器なんですか？
Soup and salad. It's a whole, it's like a whole trash can full of things. I see nets. Yeah, that's somebody's theme. I wish I knew. I'm looking at Necro Eric saying, please help me. Stan Hansen's theme. Thank you, Dr. Liam. I'm looking at Dr. Liam. Oh! Takagi slips on soup, probably.
Oh,
plunger. Plunger to the nipple, the pectoral, let's say. Plunger on the top of his head. If it sticks, no.
さあ今度はキーボードを持ち
出しました。キーボード。キーボードウォーリア。もう1
分経ったんですか。さあここまでの。
Oh my God! Weapons are filling the ring.
これ自転車ということは、はい、今までのサスケとこれ自転車でやられる側だったじゃないですか。
はい。
やっぱりやっと学んだんですね。
ですね。
What is this music actually? Is this, is this Pink Floyd? Bicycle is in. Uh-oh, playing with this toy nervously in my hand has attracted the cat. Bicycle, I want to ride my bicycle. Pink Floyd, one of these days. Thank you, Dr. Liam. I knew it was Pink Floyd. I like it. He's just going on a slow bike ride. I also love there's a basket on the bike. I seriously do not remember the last time I rode a bike. Oh! Taken off the bike with a barbed wire bat. This weapons rumble continues. What's next? Oh. This is quite the weapon. She's going to whip him. I think so. I think that's what this. She's whipping the great Sasuke, who is channeling his inner Randy the Ram for some reason. Reversal! And now Takagi is whipped by the Dominatrix. This weapons rumble, our main event tonight, is insane.
さあ自ら持ち込んだ狂気に身をつだつだにされた高木さんと、
next.
今度はザ・グレート・サスケ公認狂気催眠術です。
This is definitely for the YouTube creeps. Sasuke talking to himself. I guess he's talking to Takagi. この高木さん師匠はイエスは日本一いや世界一の大悪党なんです。皆さん一斉にブーイングをしてください。いよいよ
そんなこと言ったってね。
3、2、1、
DDT ファン
の方
ですからね。ブー、
They're booing。
ブー、あー、三四郎ひどい攻撃です。
帰れるボールを皆さん
帰れ
帰れ帰れ帰れ
I think he's weaponizing the crowd against Takagi. They're in his head. That's what I'm getting out of this. Takagi is being hurt by these fans. Fans will do that. 3, 2, 1. What is this? Oh, it's a cell phone. He's taking a picture of him. Cell phone. With his crummy flip phone. I believe this is from 2000. I really don't know. I'm going to say 2008. Sasuke hiding behind a tennis racket, very Cornette-ish. Oh, breaks the flip phone. Wrestler came out the end of 2008, so I guess this is 2009. Another weapon that is a human being. Rolls up Takagi after the slap. Make a wish. Oh, right in the grapefruits. Scoop and a slam. Getting Takagi set up. Dave in Syracuse, thanks for subscribing. Countdown, time for another weapon. More weaponized human beings. If you recognize these people, please tell me. She's got a kendo stick. She's lighting up Sasuke the Ram. Maybe it is his family. You're right, Suze Animal. It might be. I wish I knew. Hits him with a stuffed animal of sorts. And just like that, it's time for another weapon. What is this, the countdown Armageddon? This is so quick. This is our main event. It is the Weapons Rumble from DDT. It's the barrel. Sasuke known to do some crazy things with barrels. He's like Donkey Kong. And I, for one, like to welcome back actual weapons. The cracker barrel. That cracker barrel spot in AW, that's one of my favorite commercial matches. Like a match that's just the sponsorship, you know, like the the Mountain Dew Code Black or whatever, Pitch Black match. That, that Cracker Barrel match is good. I said it. He's got him over a barrel. Damn you, Dr. Oh my god! No, that's not how you want to land on a barrel. If you're jumping on a barrel, folks, if you're watching this at home, you're thinking about jumping on a barrel. That's not how you do it. Jesus. Sasuke. Two. Dos, dos, dos.
Sasuga GS. Yeah, but this is a little bit of a show, isn't it?
Scoops him up, slams him down. Takagi going for the pin. He served with a mask on when Great Sasuke was a senator of his prefecture or whatever he was. Oh yeah, man, I definitely support trying it at home. Just, you know, be smart. Ooh, back to the keyboard, keyboard warrior. Two. I think you're right, reliable arbiter. It made him like, because that match just sounded like it was going to be a complete joke, and then it's like, oh, even in a joke match, Darby Allin goes nuts. Oh, they're bringing in some kind of office cabinet. Oh my god! Mummies! Mumia! Mumia! It's Mecha Mummy and then some like... Is that guy supposed to, is that a hot mummy? He's like barely wearing clothes. Is that the gimmick? Or is that someone we should know that's a mummy? That's Mecha Mummy with the hair, I believe.
La Mumia.
Mummy and Zaddy! That might be our title. Oh, we got some good ones. We got some good ones. Mummy and Zaddy. There's probably some I forgot to write down. Takagi getting double teamed by the mummies. If you're just joining us, welcome. This is our main event, our final Rumble ripoff of the evening from DDT. It is the Weapons Rumble between Sanshiro Takagi and the Great Sasuke. Weapons coming in every now and again, and this weapon was a couple mummies bursting out of an office cabinet. Takagi rolling that big barrel. That Sasuke likes. Wooden barrel. Now he's pulling a Sasuke, hiding in it. Oscar the Grouch style. Headbutt. Trash can. Look at this. This is a deleted scene from The Wrestler. Randy the Ram goes to DDT. Randy the Ram should have worked DDT. I don't know why he's working Ring of Honor. That doesn't fit. Doesn't fit Randy the Ram. Ram Jam? Elbow. Been a long time since a weapon came in. Just saying. Yeah, Randy the Ram and Hustle would have been great. He would have fought the big frog guy that we watched before. Ooh, got out of that powerbomb attempt. Takagi meets him at the rope, scoop, and walks him up on the shoulders. Ooh, Spicoli driver. Yeah, Io Sky was definitely taking a page out of Sasuke's book with her trash can dive. That's a Sasuke vintage Sasuke. And now this person is... What is going on? Rough, rusty riddle. The triple R. Takagi stopped by the great Sasuke, looking for a superplex now. I guess the weapons are done, or... Ooh. Two! Takagi still alive.
ほぼゼロになったと。なりましたね。え、でも過言ではありません。え、上ポンも全て出し尽くしたと。これで出し尽くしましたね。はい、ここからはもう本当人間力対人間力の戦いがありますね。どちらがやはり
I bet it's the kind of thing that if like you really googled it, there's probably someone who wrote an article or something about it and names all the people. I don't know. How can you top the mummy cabinet? A cabinet opened and two mummies. And one of the mummies was barely dressed and was still red as a mummy. Alright, we got some furniture set up. On the cabinet. What is going on? Semi-nude mummy. That'll get the YouTube creeps.
さあ、サステがこの桶を使って何かを使用していますが、サンシロは完全に意識を取り戻してますが、どうしたらいいのかわからず、とりあえず避難した方がいいと。
Jesus. Sasuke. Oh, buddy. Dave, thanks for the cheers. Stunner! The Takagi stunner! Sasuke slumped over in the corner now. This is insane. Once again, I'm so glad I didn't watch this at all. Yeah, kick the barrel and the barrel hits. Sasuke.
From locker to locker, ならぬ. From locker to wauke.狙っているのか?
On top, referee holding. From the top! Oh, coast to coast! Eat your heart out, Shane McMahon, who ripped off Rob Van Dam. You've just been ripped off by Sanshiro Takagi, who went coast to coast in this weapons rumble. Landed on his tailbone. Oh, Takagi's got Sasuke up on top. This is a very strong cabinet. Whoa! Your winner! That was awesome. That was incredible. How is this show under 2 hours? We did it. How in the world? I thought I was going majorly over. I feel like I left something out. I did block off a lot of time for Steamboat Willie interview, which didn't happen. Wow. Sartori says, sending the senator to the cabinet position. You got to check out John Sartori. Does John and Ann's wrestling podcast. Check it out on YouTube. That was awesome. I love the glass breaking. I feel like there's something else in this. There's still, I don't want to, no spoilers, but there's still 10 minutes in this video. I'm going to give it a little bit of time. Maybe it's just talking. Yeah, I guess they're both getting mics. I'm not going to understand. I'm going to skip ahead, see if anything happens. The locker room is emptied. See if this goes anywhere. I think this is a big dance. Look at this wacky freaking roster. Look at this. This is like the cast of Freaks. I think I saw Zippy the Pinhead in there. Well, they're all beating up the boss. Some people are just beating up the cabinet. I think Takagi has an umbrella in his ear. He won, but he don't look like a winner. There's still 7 minutes left. What? Maybe that's just more talking. What? I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on, folks. Was this match not over? Clearly, I missed something in the talking. I need Chris Charlton. We said our goodbyes too early, folks. This match is not over, I think. There's people who left already. Oh my god, it's Jinsei Shinsaki. Looks like he's doing a confessional scene for The Office. He's taking over for Michael Scott. There's people that have already left. Thought the show was over. Great show, they said, and then they left. This is a wild potluck main event. Highly irregular. I thought you were joking that you had seen him. He said something exciting. Whoa! Oh, shit. I think that stuff's kicking in, dog. Yet again, I have no clue what's happening. We're getting pizza!
あんなにあの激しい競争で殴り合いしてた大人たちが
I think it's over.